Atlas. Atlas. Who the fuck is Atlas?
Most useful. I don't know Edgar's role. Was he the one that got the implants? Merger. Yeah. Wasn't he the chief financial officer? Or was that the one that just hopped off the bridge? Bad news. No computer.
We have to like write this shit down.
Probably.
I'll write it on this Amazon package.
No, why?
It's plastic.
Ugh.
Oh, I have to put something here.
Nice. Sibyllum in Expertus. I think this is the last Blue's Clue. CFO. That's the one with the effed up implant. Well, actually, the COO was the one that recently hopped off the bridge. But yeah, the CFO. I think we're in his office now. Yeah. July 6. Steps. 2, 3, 5. The CEO. 0. Alright. So now we know the offices of all the big players. So 62 is the COO. 12 is HR. 56 is CFO. And office 0 is for the big. Big cheese. I'm running it anyway. I know that the game's probably going to record it. Should Aaron call him? okay, watching from the hub. Oh, I kind of miss the hub. Interesting. I hope you're having a good time, dude. Thanks, hub. Free Wi-Fi. Yeah. So, okay. Should I call Adrian with Namer's voice profile or Karen from HR's voice profile? I don't think it hurts using her voice profile. Alright, let's get it. Hello? Go fuck yourself. Ah, okay, right, because he got implanted with a junk implant that made him rebel against corporations. You and I will go again, don't worry, it will happen. Yeah. How are you feeling about the game? Did you manage to save the corporate girl on the bridge? Unfortunately not. I got a bit too close to her without using the chill thing, and she decided, nope, I'm gonna leave now. And she left. This soundtrack is pretty good too, right? It's alright. It's alright. Would I say it's spectacular? No. But it's alright. There are certain songs that are better than others. Yeah. Merge the world. Nice. Okay, so now that I've gotten that, voice, I contacted her, and then using this voice I contacted him and he said fuck off, and then I changed it to him to contact him. It's not something you would listen to outside the game, but in context it works. Sure. It's so weird, sometimes comments are captured in the Twitch chat, which I've got as like docked within my OBS. Other times it goes straight to the chat box widget that I have within Stream Elements. I don't know why it does that. I really don't. It's very annoying.
It's very annoying.
We're going to go into the computer now, I think. I don't think we need to ring any more people. HR using Adrian's voice. I can't. Okay. Let's go back out. You kind of need to learn why, but that's basically unacceptable buggy coding.